The ASEAN Development Authority has put together the first ASEAN Investment Forum, highlighting the region's forests, mountains, and heritage sites as one of the up-and-coming travel hotspots and encouraging investment in the tourism sector.
Nobody knows where the area is going. Okay, we know tourism, we know the weather, but how do you utilize it? So now we have a direction, which is called the Arabian Highlands, the strategy of ASEAN. It's the first regional strategy in Saudi Arabia, I must say. And we thank the leadership for approving it. So we have a direction. So when you have a direction, you can easily mobilize people around it. People could rally around it. If there's no direction, they will rally around what? So that's good. That will change start changing the perception. Second thing is for investors, when they come, there's no one place they could go to and finalize everything. So that's affected the perception. Now it's changed. We have that place. We didn't have places of a lot of offerings. So there's places that were expensive, but low quality. Mm-hmm. That affected the perception of the area.
The Saudi government has created special incentives to facilitate further investment in ASEAN. They include tax exemptions, infrastructure, marketing grants, and enhanced regulations to encourage the private sector to tap into the region's opportunities.
Now, more offerings with high quality, as you saw today in our... No. The prices will definitely be with the law of the market, you know. Mm-hmm. So that's a changing goal. So finally, regarding utilities, when an investor comes or a tourist comes, the utilities are not that great, because we didn't have a direction and we didn't to be worldwide. Now, no, the game is different now.
Saudi Arabia opened to leisure tourism in 2019. The kingdom has become one of the world's post-COVID travel success stories, with visitors increasingly coming from around the world to explore it for the first time. Earlier this month, retail, hospitality and leisure investment projects worth nearly $500 million were showcased at the first ASEAN Investment Forum.